Hi viewers, this is my hydrogen generator, power supply, transformer 240 to 16 volts, bridge rectifier, capacitor for boost and an ammeter. The ammeter reads amps times 0.1, so 2.5 is, or 25 is 2.5. That's the other side. Here's a bridge rectifier sitting on the heatsink. And there we go, turn around and look at the jar. Here is the electrodes. Normal tap water. It's been bubbling for a while. The best part is the container next to it. Knalgas or hydrogen gas. So I'll seal it up, so we'll see what happens when we pop it. The previous pop was pretty good, so did forget to say that for the ignition I'm using car coil. So if you tap onto 12 volts, so we'll check what happens. Not ready yet. Jar is just a grey glass jar with the aluminium plates as in the earlier part of the video. Three, two, one. Awesome. Awesome. I ripped the bottle apart and my ears are buzzing. Ruptures.